Facebook, if you're on conference call, give Pastor Rivers a call, 803-536-0600. The doors of the church are now open. Come as you are. Don't wait until you're perfect. Hallelujah. There's no one perfect in this building on today. But I want you to know when you surrender your life to the Lord, oh, he will mold you and make you into what he would have you to be. So maybe there's one in the congregation. Maybe there is one on conference call. Maybe there's one on Facebook Premiere. Give Pastor Rivers a call. 803-536-0600. That's 803-536-0600. We want you to call. We want you to come as you are. The doors of the church are now open. Hallelujah. Yes, I know. That's what you got to tell those hard-hearted people that's in your life. Hallelujah, that I can make it as long as God is on my side. Let us pray. Most gracious and everlasting God, we do thank you, Lord, for the power of prayer. We thank you, Lord, for the power of your word. We thank you, Lord, for these dying people, Lord, who have not counted robbery, Lord, to come out live on today and to tune in on conference call and to tune in on Facebook. Lord, we thank you on today for them. We thank you, Lord, for our presiding elder, Dr. Charles E. Ephraim Young. Oh, Lord, who allowed you to use him on today, Lord. We thank you. Lord, we thank you most of all for Jesus. But while we were yet sinners, oh, you sent your son to die on the cross. We thank you now because he lived. You said, when two or three are touching, you said, all we got to do is ask, and it shall be given unto us. Lord, we ask that you go by the hospitals, go by the nursing homes, go by the convalescent centers. Let them know, Lord, that you are still God. Go by the bereaved family, Lord. The Carter family, the Washington family, and all those that, the Jameson family, all those that are going through bereavement, let them know, Lord, that earth has no sorrows that heaven cannot cure. And now, Lord, we ask that you examine, Lord, our conference call family, that you examine our Facebook family, that you examine, Lord, all those that are downstairs, upstairs, and in this congregation. And Lord, if they stand in need of anything, we ask that you supply it physically, mentally, spiritually, and of course, financially. We thank you right now. In Jesus' name, we thank you for the preached word. We thank you for the preacher. But we thank you most of all for Jesus. For it is in Jesus' name we pray. Let the church say amen and amen. Amen. So if you're on Facebook, if you're on conference call, and if you're in the congregation and you have not accepted this Jesus, amen, that can feed 5,000 men. I'm not talking about women and children. I'm talking about 5,000 men with five fish and a couple of loaves of bread. That's the kind of Jesus I am inviting you to receive on today. If you're on conference call, if you're on Facebook, and if you would die today, and if you are not absolutely sure that heaven will be your home, we ask that you pray this prayer with me. Do it. It's a simple prayer. Pray it with me. Lord, I've sinned. Confess. Lord, I've sinned, and I've fallen short of your glory. Lord, I believe that you died for my sins. I believe that on the third day you arose with all power in your hand. And this is the most important part. Lord, come into my heart. Come into my heart right now. And I want you to give him some praise. Amen. So if you have prayed that prayer with me on today, you are a born again Christian. You have a brand new spiritual birthday. Get in a Bible teaching church. Facebook conference call. We would love to have you right here at Williams Chapel AME Church, 1198 Glover Street, Orangeburg, South Carolina. Give Pastor Rivers a call, 803-536-0600. That's 803-536-0600. And we thank God so much for you, you, and you. Come on, let's give the Lord another hand clap of praise. You may be seated. Let's give the preacher another hand clap of praise. To God be the